Namaste dear children, welcome back to class 3 English subject. In the previous class I have discussed the good grammar, that is nouns, exercise parts, many examples I have discussed with you, and today I will continue the next main question of your good grammar. Page number 16. J main question. In each group of words, one word is not a noun. Circle the word which is not a noun. First example is done for you. Tailor, sailor, down, teacher, doctor, soldier. Down is not a noun. Whereas tailor, sailor, teacher, doctor, soldier are nouns. They are name of a profession. Down is not a noun. So they have circled the word down. Similarly, we need to circle in the next sentences. Second, brother, tall, sister, mother, father, uncle. In the second sentence, tall is not a noun. Whereas brother, sister, mother, father, uncle, they are family members, nouns, nouns of family members. Third sentence, tea, hot, coffee, milk, sugar, butter. Hot word is not a noun in this sentence, whereas tea, coffee, milk, sugar, butter, they are eatables. Some are drinks and some are not drinks. Fourth sentence, table, chair, high, desk, bench, sofa. In this fourth sentence, high, H-I-G-H, high, that is not a noun. I will show you. See, in this second sentence, tall is not a noun. In third sentence, hot word is not a noun. In fourth sentence, word high is not a noun. Fifth sentence, it's not sentence actually, group of words. Fifth, number five, paper, thin, pencil, eraser, book, sharpener. Fifth one is thin. Thin word is not a noun here in this group of words. Sixth, number six, car, scooter, late, bus, van, cycle. In this sixth question number, or number 6 group of words, late word is not a noun. Seventh group of words, which are here, lion, tiger, mouse, jump, deer, rabbit. In this number 7th group of words, jump is not a noun. Eighth, number 8, tomato, cauliflower, brinjal, carrot, red, radish. Red is not a noun here. All others are vegetables names. Ninth number, number 9, papaya, apple, mango, sweet, grapes, बनाना. इन दिस नंबर 9 ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स स्वीट वर्ड इज नॉट ए नाउन. नंबर 10 लेग आर्म नोज टंग आईज शाइनी. इन दिस 10th ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स शाइनी वर्ड इज नॉट ए नाउन वेर एज अदर्स आर नाउन्स दे आर बॉडी पार्ट्स. नेक्स्ट मेन क्वेश्चन के सर्कल द नाउन इन ईच ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट. हियर इन दिस मेन क्वेश्चन सर्कल द नाउन वी नीड टू सर्कल द नाउन विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ द नाउन्स. वन इज डन फॉर यू. वेफर्स बिस्किट्स केक्स कैट टॉफीज. कैट इज सर्कल्ड हियर. सेकेंड ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स स्पून प्लेट इरेजर बाउल पैन. इरेजर नाउन इज नॉट ए सिमिलर टू दैट ऑफ द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ड्स इन दिस ग्रुप. थर्ड ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स मिल्क टेबल चेयर बेड सोफा. मिल्क नाउन इज नॉट बिलोंग टू द अदर वर्ड्स इन दिस ग्रुप. फोर्थ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स सॉक्स ग्लव्स कैप फिश स्कर्ट. वर नाउन फिश वी नीड टू सर्कल बिकॉज इट इज अदर देन द वर्ड्स इन द ग्रुप. इट डजेंट बिलोंग टू दैट ग्रुप. फिफ्थ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स एप्पल्स बनानास मैंगोस ग्रेप्स बाउल. सो फिफ्थ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स बाउल noun is not belongs to the other nouns in the group. Sixth group of words fox computer wolf jackal rabbit. In this group of words computer noun is not suitable noun to that of other words in this group. In this group of words. Seventh group of words sparrow pigeon tomato eagle crow. The noun is tomato doesn't belong to the this group, that is birds group. Eighth group of words bat ludo ball carom mirror. See mirror noun is not belongs to the group. Ninth group of words tea coffee bulb juice milk. Here noun bulb is not belonging to the this group. 10th group of words pea radish field ladyfinger cabbage. In this field noun doesn't belong to the group, whereas other words are of same group, that is vegetables. I hope you understand. And the next main question, underline the nouns in these sentences we need to underline the nouns. First one is done for you. The moon can be seen at night. Sometimes it will appear in day also. So moon is a noun here, night is a noun here. Second sentence, the boys are playing basketball. I have underlined boys, boys word, here the word boys and the basketball. We need to underline these two nouns. In the third sentence, the gardener is watering the plants. Gardener, actually gardener, that is gardener is watering the plants. Plants, gardener, you need to underline these two words. Fourth sentence, my mother works in a hospital. Underline mother and hospital in this sentence. Fifth sentence, the thirsty crow looked for water. Crow is a noun here, water is a noun here. Sixth sentence, I like apples, mangoes, oranges and pears. So in this sentence you need to underline, actually I is also noun here, I have not underlined the letter I. I is a noun. Apples, mangoes, oranges, pears. Underline these nouns in the sixth sentence. And then next, okay, still there are some examples. Seventh one. The book was lying on the table. The book was lying on the table. Underline book and table in the seventh sentence. Eighth sentence, my mother can ride my brother can ride a horse. Underline brother and a horse in the eighth sentence. Ninth sentence, I saw two kites in the sky. I saw two kites in the sky. So underline I, kites and sky in the ninth sentence. And in the tenth sentence, the cook was toasting bread. Underline cook and bread in the 10th sentence. There completes the main question. L main question. Next main question is M main question. Fill in the nouns from the box to complete sentences. Okay. First one is done for you. The children are playing in the park. This option. Children park. They have filled. See how they are filled the fill in the blanks. The same order which is here in this option box. See, first word is children and the second word is park. So they have written first word is children, second word is park. The children are playing in the park. Full stop. Second, fill in the blanks. My dash has a pet dash. The answer is, my uncle. This one actually. My uncle has a pet rabbit. Full stop. You need to write first uncle, then rabbit. My uncle has a pet rabbit. Third sentence or fill in the blanks. I go to dash by dash. I go to school by bus. This is third answer. Fourth one. The dash moves round the dash. The earth moves round the sun. Fifth sentence or fill in the blanks. The dash is the dash of the jungle. The lion is the king of the jungle. Last option, lion king. Right, lion first, king in the second, fill in the blanks. Sixth, fill in the blanks. A dash has four dash. A car has four wheels. Right here car, right here wheels. Seventh sentence, I have a new pair of dash and dash. Shoes and socks. Right here shoes, right here socks. Here. Eighth one. I write with a dash on dash. I write with a pencil on paper. Write pencil here, write paper here. I write with a pencil on a paper. Ninth sentence or fill in the blanks. We drink tea in a dash or a dash. Cup or a mug. This one above this blue line. We drink tea in a cup. Right here cup or a mug. Right M-U-G mug here. And the tenth sentence. Tenth fill in the blanks. Last fill in the blanks. A dash catches a dash. A policeman catches a thief. Write policeman here, write a thief here. A policeman catches a thief. And put full stop after this sentence. Here completes the M main question. Next main question, N main question. Add one letter to each word to make a word that names the picture. One is done for you. This is a ball. So B, first letter is B, B-A-L-L, ball. Second one, A-H-A-I-R, this is a name of chair, C-H-A-I-R. Fill in the blanks, letter C. Third one, goat, it is G-O-A-T, goat, write G in the third fill in the blanks. Fourth fill in the blanks, what it is? Train, write tree, write T in the fourth fill in the blanks, it will become train, T-R-A-I-N, train. Here ends the N main question. Next main question, O main question. Drop a letter to make a word that names the picture. Write the word on the blank. See, one is done for you. See, bone, they have dropped first letter B. It became O-N-E, one. Like that, we need to do the second one. F-A-R-M, form, we need to drop F in this
word FARM form, we need to drop F letter. So rest is arm. This is arm. ARM, arm. So right here arm. Third word is peer. Peer, we need to drop one letter in this word. That is, in all the letters we are dropping the first letter. So drop P letter in this word, and the rest letters are EAR, right? EAR in the fill in the blanks. Fourth word is clock. CLOCK. And the same thing, first letter we need to drop C, first letter drop C and write the rest part. LOCK, write LOCK here. This is nothing but lock. And the fifth word is spear. So as we did in the previous examples, drop the letter, first letter spear S, drop letter S in this word, write PEAR here. This is a fruit called pear. Sixth word is brain. So as we did in the previous examples, drop the letter B in this word, write the rest of the letters here. RAIN, this is nothing but rain. RAIN, rain. So this is the end of the class. And in all these examples, which example is a very interesting one is the O main question. Write this O main question and these two. Don't draw pictures. Write only these, fill in the blanks in your homework, and take a photo and send it to my WhatsApp number. You need to write main question and number one bone, fill in the blanks, O-N-E-1. Number two form, fill in the blanks, A-R-M. Number three peer, fill in the blanks, E-A-R. Number four clock, fill in the blanks, L-O-C-K. Number five spear, fill in the blanks, P-E-A-R. Number six brain, fill in the blanks, R-A-I-N. Write these six fill in the blanks in your homework and take a photo and send that to my WhatsApp number. Children, I hope you understand in today's class, and the next questions I will take in the next classes. Take care of yourself, children. Do this homework and send to my WhatsApp number. Be safe, be happy in your home. Dhanyavad.